The world has changed. You feel it in your wallet. You feel it on the internet. You smell it in the politics. Much that once was is lost, for none now live who remember it. It began with the ending of the gold standard. The US dollar was no longer convertible for gold and therefore was no longer constrained by it. Divorced from the work required to mine the hard asset, gold, the US dollar became a pure fiat currency. No longer tied to the scarcity of the earth, the money became tied to the whims of men who above all else desire power.
Digitally.
And within the power of the printer was bound the threat of violence to govern many nations. The people were, all of them, deceived, for another financial instrument was made. In the land of excess, in the fires of inflation, the gerontocracy forged a new kind of currency to control all others. And into this currency they poured their desire for power and their will to surveil all life. One centralized currency to rule them all. But all was not lost. People from all sides began fighting for a decentralized, permissionless money called Bitcoin. Finally, money was discovered that did not require violence to enforce. Bitcoin is money controlled by no one and available to everyone. Like your time and your energy, Bitcoin is scarce. There will only ever be 21 million, and no government, banker, or billionaire can change the rules. The war on Bitcoin is coming, and the FUD will be strong. The separation of money and state will not come easy. Arm yourself with information and fight the FUD.